Art is an absolute betrayal. Because you betray everything. You betray everything for your frickin' work. You betray your loves. You betray your friends. You betray your family. You betray your country.
Every time I sing a song, I'm believing in that, in those lyrics.
You're going to write about the worst thing that ever happens to you. You always
are. I can remember
the
first time I heard Sonny's Dream.
I think people have a right to know what's going on in the court system. They're paying for it. And how people are treating the court system.
I love saying when somebody asks me, what do you do? I'm a poet.
Hey folks, I'm Ian Foster, and this is If and When, a weekly podcast where I talk to creators in my community about how and why they do what they do.
I think that those who would pickle folk music don't really understand it.
Your style, I think, is determined by your technical limitations.
I really think you have to believe in a song in order for it to be good.
Tune in Thursdays on your podcast apps.